winter's day. In a deep and dark December, I am alone, gazing from my window to the streets below on a freshly fallen silent shroud of snow.
Feeling